Hey YouTube, this is Curious Guy. This video is a little quick one about what to do when you have a PL259 plug and you've got your cable, your coax cable, but the coax doesn't quite fit the plug. In this case, this is a 75 ohm coax. It's got an outer diameter of about 6 to about 6.5 millimeters according to my calipers. I want to make a quarter wave transformer to match the impedance of 50 ohms to about 100 ohms, and theory says if I use 75 ohms, it's right in the middle, and that should work out nicely. Unfortunately, if I want to put some plugs on it, the only plugs that I seem to have at hand are for 5 mil cable. And obviously trying to get the cable in, it's a little tricky. It won't fit, basically. So one idea I had was to try and drill it out, but I know how difficult it is to try and drill into an existing hole when you only want to take out 1 millimeter of space. So a 5 mil hole with a 6 mil drill bit, it's kind of hard to work. It kind of gets elongated and all kind of messed up. So the other idea I'm trying is to use some dies and taps. And in this case, you can see if I lower the camera, that I've got the bit of the PL259 into my vise, and I'm just tapping it out. And what I'm using is, well, it's a 5 mil hole, so I tried a 6 mil tap, which will create a cut, a thread of 6 mil. I then upped it to a 7 mil tap, which should really chew up that existing thread and create a larger hole, just large enough to take the coax. And in fact, because it'll be a threaded hole, it means I should be able to twist the coax into the hole and have a good positive purchase on the coax. As you can see, spinning pretty easily, which is a good sign. Obviously, when you're doing threading and tapping, you should use a cutting fluid. I don't have any to hand, so I'm just using good old-fashioned olive oil, which plenty of drops of that on the cutting agent, on the cutting tool here. I've got a little tray down here to catch any of the drips and the offcuts, and we should be good to go. So hopefully in this video I'll be able to show you the results and recommend this recommendation. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.